Hello, Midnight Cowboy is an Academy Award-winning 1969 American drama film. It is based on the 1965 novel of the same name and stars Dustin Hoffman and John Voight. It was made on a budget of $3 million and took in $44 million at the box office.